Super Breakout contains not one, but five different wall-bashing games, of which Progressive Breakout is by far the most challenging. You not only have to carve your way through the walls, but the walls creep lower and lower until you are forced to move so fast that it's tough to keep up. To begin a game, keep shooting the ball into one corner of the wall. On your fourth shot, the ball will hit the second block from the left in the first row. Now it's time to shoot at the other corner, hammering away with the same four shots. The next time you get a shot at either corner, try to break through the remaining block and shoot the ball through the hole. The only way to beat Progressive Breakout is to get the ball stuck up on top of an advancing row. Trying to eliminate the blocks one at a time is useless. Keep returning the ball above the blocks in either direction, and you'll break out in a concert rather than in a rash.